Be ethical! Catching a radio code with your PC's mic jack because, you know, high-tech equipment is overrated. A radio remote that's basically a one-trick pony. Attempting to snatch a radio wave with flipper zero because we love overcomplicating things. Radio wave. Caught. Because obviously, that was the goal of my day. Turns out you don't even need flipper zero to play hacker. Who knew? Find some headphones with a mic. Yes, those ancient tech relics. You'll need the kind of headphones with a mic and that weird 4-pin plug. Because complexity is fun, right? Cut the wire because who needs warranties anyway? Hook it up to your PC's mic jack as if you're some kind of audio wizard. Strip the wire like you're performing delicate surgery with a butter knife. To actually hear something other than static, we're going to add a simple filter. Because of course we are. Hook this MacGyvered filter to your wire masterpiece. Start recording and pretend you know what you're doing. Press the button on your key fob, because it definitely needed your help to make noise. Ta, bada. You've recorded a signal. Pat yourself on the back. We trap the beeps and boops from the mic because we're that desperate for entertainment. Now let's play hacker with what most would call noise. We've spotted the elusive digital Morse code. So what's this high-tech Morse code? It's called on-off keying. Oh, okay. If I know if that is even what it's called, sounds fancy. But it's just turning something on and off to send a secret clubhouse invite. It basically blinks a light really fast to spell SOS in nerd. The length of the blinks is supposed to mean something. Because why make it easy? You can actually see the secret messages if you squint hard enough. Now let's translate this alien language. Message decrypted. Because apparently we're now cryptographers. Flipper Zero caught the same top secret code. Because yes, that was totally worth the effort. Turns out you don't need fancy gadgets to be a master hacker, just a wire. This example underscores the futility of trying to prohibit devices like the Flipper Zero based on the potential for radio signal interception. Such an approach would necessitate banning virtually all electronics, including commonplace items like headphones, an approach that is clearly impractical. Yumuppets. Wanna learn more? Check out one of my other videos or not. I don't even care. Hey. Just be ethical out there with your piece of wire, you hacker, you. Don't go hacking the Pentagon or anything. My life.